All I'm really interested in testing today is the front suspension and how it performs. It's got a big rear wheel on it at the moment because we haven't machined the axle for another small wheel on the back, so it's not going to look like that. But just for testing, it's doing the job. So I'm going to test it again.
Oh yeah!
Brilliant!